I have salutations! This is something awful, and welcome back to Let's Play Ukulele Blind! In the last episode, we died. And now I have no idea. Right, we were over there dealing with Mr. Sign Man. You know, the sign man that I'm out. Seems to think we're just like, whatever he needs, he decides we are. This doesn't seem that useful. I like how this time I got hurt on like every single one of these platforms. Yeah, just kind of take every hit. Alright, I kind of want to figure out what Mr. Guy wanted me to do. I think he wants them in these? Okay. The question is, how do I get them? Do I just have to, like, smack them? No? Okay, I have no idea how to... No? Oh, I bet you I need to talk to him again, don't I? All right, now that we've gotten that, oh, okay, this is the most awkward thing. Does this move it quickly? No. Okay. How am I even supposed to like begin to do this? Like, these things aren't easy to control. Like, unless I just don't get it. Like, you saw how much trouble I had with basically this in the toy box. Come on. Go that way, and now go, I'm never gonna be able to move it again, am I? Go that way. Nope, wind. Raokao's nemesis. I'm gonna have to push it. No, I can't even, like. Then you get it through here. You have to push it, like. Past all of this. To here? Yeah, never mind you. I'll come back and do you later, maybe. I feel like I might have a new tonic that I've forgotten about. Yeah, I am. What do we have? No. No, let's go with Baller. Baller seems to suit me very well. because rolling challenges exist. I'm back here. Retro's Arcade and quills? Didn't I collect all the quills here? Did I not save that? Well, I guess it doesn't save every quill? Now, I remember I did Kartos. Yes! This is the clean water, right? No. I like how I didn't feel the need to describe that there's like swamp eels in here or something. Like Yooka-Laylee did. What is that laugh? Like, it doesn't feel out of place in this world, but, there's a retro arcade here. Now, history has told me that Rextro's coin is probably not too far off, but it's not literally right here. Anyway, is this the clean water? This should be. It is. Alright. Like, holding your breath longer just seems useless because of this move. Which kind of breaks the water mechanic a little bit in my eyes. Anyway, what's in here? This room, right. Okay. I find it strange that I wasn't able to, considering what they said about this move, and the very obviously shattered glass, I'm surprised that doesn't work. I'm still not really sure how to fight those guys. Unless, oh, you know, it's really obvious what you're supposed to do there. You're supposed to come from the other side so you can get closer to the glass to break it. Duh. Don't know why that didn't clue into me sooner. However, let's, surface. There we go, we surfaced. Okay, that requires thorns to go through. And there's one up here that requires basically cheating to go through. And there are thorns in it, so that can't be progress. I've heard people complain that, like, the swimming controls don't work in this game. No, they do. They're not the normal swimming controls. I'll give you that. I'll also give you that sometimes surface swimming's a little iffy. Because, like, the up and down motion doesn't really subside. But, like, the swimming controls are, it uses buttons and it just works. They're different, sure, but they work, unlike normal ones, and I don't have to tap buttons. I need to air up. Also, I didn't need to fall to the bottom when I did that, just saying. I forget how I'm making that gas according to the game. I remember it was very, Rareware. Okay, though, seriously, who's laughing? I remember that's the Kraken's house. I mean, it kind of looks like one, actually. Which I think is the point. Anyway, let's head over here. Though they're bees, not, gem. Quills. Am I getting better at calling the things what they are instead of what they were in Banjo-Kazooie yet? I kind of hope so. Ow. Whoever it is, they're laughing at me getting hit. This is kind of creepy. Maybe it is the googly eyes. Anyway, I've been over here. I don't for the life of me remember what's over here, other than there's a quill right there. Let's stay on the log. Actually, I think I came from over there the first time. Which makes this new area. Maybe. With nothing in it. Except for a Ghost Rider. Okay, the way that one flies around you is definitely supposed to be inspired by the Jinjos. But, then again, saying this game doesn't wear Banjo-Kazooie on its sleeve would be a lie. Like, if Microsoft had been willing to donate the Banjo-Kazooie franchise to them, I'm pretty sure this game would have been Banjo 3. Which would have been quite the thing. No, like, on their website, they actually post all the rare games they used to make. Which is cool. Anyway. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna go up here for some reason. No, we're not. Okay, yes, we are. I don't know where I'm going. I'm falling off. I'm going rolling this way. Cause yeah, this place is bigger and more amazing. Wasn't there a second pumpkin that was talkable somewhere that I just ignored? There totally was. Okay, and I know where that was. And the quickest way to get there is to do this.
And no, I'm not gonna do that gardening for a while, although probably when I do it, I won't probably get back to school if the ice palace was any indication. Welcome back to Ivory Towers. I have to jump off the book and then jump back onto it, if I want to win. Come on. Let me re-enter the book. I'm not dying here. Yes, which, I'm slowly starting to see the power bar actually being a thing.
Which is good, I mean, like... I think it's partly the part of the reason I like how I comment on it never being a thing, even though the tonic I have equipped is allowing me to use a move longer without. Okay, more what I was saying, if I remember rightly, was that the butterflies to heal it aren't really a thing that really comes into play that often because it recovers quickly enough on its own. So most of the time you end up just licking up butterflies for health. I think that's what I was trying to. I think it's this pipe I want to take to get back to the area. Not 100. Yes, it was this one. Was it? Ow. Okay, maybe it isn't that. I mean, like, it's not out of place here like the other area. Okay, here's the clean water. Here is the quills I haven't gotten. Okay, let's start with the water. Because it's clean water. Is that a... Yes, it is. That was... rather not hidden in the slightest. I can probably go in this pipe while I'm in a bubble. Which is why I'm gonna go into it with the bubble pop. And end up in here. Hot Switch Hollow. Is there air in here? No, okay. What was it gonna show me? Okay, did I just fluke that, like, with deep magic? Oh, it's time-based. Can I kill these guys in any meaningful way? No, but I am at least get it now. That these guys are gonna make this impossible because, like, okay. Alright, now that they're out of the way... Okay. In case you were curious, the controls are, I'm not sure why the one was just staying down, but it was. Like, it's like there was a right order and I just never did it. Which means I just kind of broke that a bit, but, okay. Electricity. Alright, I missed. Wait for it to respawn, or don't. I have to wait here. Yeah, okay. Let's just wait for the mall to fall and... Self, remember while doing this puzzle. It If timing is bad, you can do this. You can miss, but you can do it. Now, I think we all know what the logical thing to do here is. And you're right, I don't know why I haven't tried it. So I'm gonna try it now. Yeah, I was being crazy doing that backwards. But the point is, you can probably do it backwards. Alright. I think I see the end of this challenge area. Okay. Okay, self, you don't need to jump as far as you think you do. Okay. There we go, I got it, and there's our Pagey. And I'm sorry I went quiet there, but I think that's gonna be the end of this episode. So, this is Something Fawful signing out in the next episode, probably more of wherever I am. There's probably more in that water, but I don't feel like exploring. See you all in the next one.